earnings have created a large new crop of income bonds, and some of these companies may later so improve their position as to place their income obligations in the investment class, as happened to the Atchison, Topeka and Santa Fe after its reorganization in 1895. There is also the point, so far almost overlooked, that income bonds affect a substantial saving in corporation taxes as compared with preferred stocks, without important offsetting disadvantages. Some